If I may have a word, I have two pieces of news for you.